Ah, look who we have here. How delightful to meet a familiar face, even after departing the Round Table Hold. I've been doing some learning of my own since then, actually, and will happily pass it along to you. I'm yet to find the noble gold mask. I suppose he'll be closer to the Erd Tree. The path ahead might be perilous, but tread it I shall. Since departing the Round Table Hold, I've come to understand, in my solitude, how little it is I truly know. May the Golden Order shine through you.
grave tarnished. You will only tire by striking this barrier. I see that you have reconsidered. Thank goodness. I've been waiting for you. I knew you had the stuff of champions. I hereby invite you to the Volcano Manor. Take my hand, and have audience with my mistress. Give me your hand. I will pray that you follow the same path as Lady Tanith.
Brave Tarnished. Welcome to the Volcano Manor. I am Tanith, the proprietress of this house. Raya spoke well of you, a warrior of promise, I believe she said. Perhaps you are prepared to make a commitment. Will you join us here at the Volcano Manor and resist the tide? Why accept the burden of their grace? Or be fooled by the dogmatic ramblings of the Fingers. Rise with us, against the Erd Tree. Well, that is unfortunate. Raya will be disappointed, but I won't twist your arm. Now, time for you to leave, I should think. Let this intersection of our paths be the last.
The Erd Tree is close. Only a little further till the foot of the Erd Tree. And the accord is fulfilled. It takes me back. I was born at the foot of the Erd Tree, where Mother gave me my purpose. Though now, everything is lost to me. I have to ascertain for myself the reason for which I live, burned and bodiless.
Thank you. Eleonora. It seems I am no match for you, but I've learned a thing or two myself. You see, I've sliced the finger off. Please. Please, Eleonora. Yield to the cis blood no longer. Do not stain the immaculacy of your soul.
Appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you like to learn an incantation? I'm yet to find the noble gold mask. I suppose he'll be closer to the Erd Tree. The path ahead might be perilous, but tread it I shall. Since departing the Round Table Hold, I've come to understand, in my solitude, how little it is I truly know. May the Golden Order shine through you.